Hello YouTube, welcome one and all, and welcome back to Civilization 6. We're definitely not going to win this, Jesus. I do not have the production to build a fleet quick enough. Head there and you can build me a... Oh, denouncing me, is that because my income is too low? Okie dokie. Thanks for that. Hello. I'm gonna send you over there, probably. Getting it back. You can't do anything. You go. Mass production just got completed. You need to build something. Right, give me. I want to boost my research. I'm gonna have to.
Your Grace. We have obtained greater knowledge in the art of building static fortifications. Build.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. There we go. You can head down here. Probably chop that now. Go next turn. Did you? But yeah, we're gonna have to hit you next. We're gonna have to declare war on someone. We're gonna have to somehow.
Times have changed, and the era of diplomatic delegations has passed.
Yes. Policies. Go there and hook that up. You can do that. Go next turn. Japan! I highly doubt you're gonna stop there. Yeah, I don't think so. I have no means of actually stopping you. Them up. Like if you grew over to there, that'd be nice. But yeah, I definitely do need to have a navy to. It's a Spanish knight. Andy is actually quite happy with me. Well, we get a declaration of friendship with him. Lovely. There we go. Make Dina, would you like to be? Never mind. Okay. 17 turns. Where am I gonna send you? Where am I gonna send you? Well, I suppose that's potentially a Cassius Belli against Poland. But I don't know. It's taking too long to build anything. Because we're literally there is. It's like all our production is in this. Oh well. You need these orders. What do you need? It's able to give us more gold. Go down to Sao Paulo. Actually, you go there. Yeah. Chop that. Turns into 410. Awesome.
An enormous and lofty column of flame allowed the people in Holt to read as perfectly at night as if it had been day.
So what the hell do you do? Ah, it's in Iceland. Adjacent land yields plus one culture and plus two food. Okay, lovely. Where are we? There we are. 4 turns, 8 turns. Russia has begun industrial to the modern era. Japan is trading with France. Actually head down here, and you can head down here as well. You're melee, aren't you? Yeah. So let's have a look. How many people? Yeah, only the one can hit you, which is a bit of a pain. Right. You have one use left. What am I going to do with you? I haven't got a clue. Yeah, you're heading over there. Australian humanitarianism. Great scientist. Ah, there we go. Spain are making 2.6. We're making 12, 3.1. Choosing only a 3 rounds of atomic or information. Okay. Archaeological or an art museum? Ah, there we go. Choose production. Yeah, start getting me spies, please, and thank you. You finished that up, which is lovely. Broadway. You want to die and open borders. Really? For one horse? No! Seriously? That's a... Oh dear! Hey Japan. Oh Joe. Told you not to spy on me anymore. Can I execute him? I want to execute him. I don't think I can. I don't think I have that option. So that's finishing. That's finishing. Lovely. Anastra. Okay, the Enlightenment is going to go. And three great people. That's not going to happen. Hello, Spain. What the frig are you doing over here? Oh, no, it's Congo. Where's the nearest Congo settlement? Miles away. Oh, there's that one. We would be able to get a good amount of bombard on them, although you could probably one-shot my blooming units. Ah. Colonialism is advanced. Okay. Again, we need... Our power doesn't have enough food. I understand this, I know. Right, you can build an art museum. Porcelia can build the archaeology. You know the word. The Enlightenment Civic. Do I have that? Innovation, mobilization, capitalism, switches. Ah, I'm in the middle of doing that. So yeah, let's go off research the scientific theory and then we'll go somewhere else. Unit needs orders. You need to trade to Rio. Is giving you a lot of food, and that's what's helping you grow. got that. Can you build by a builder? You can. Lovely. 3 turns for that. Fantastic. I'm going to hook that wheat up right away. Harbin Krakow. Don't know where Krakow is, do we? Do we? What can we do? Yeah, roughly, you are at full capacity. Head over there. Yeah, you could build an industrial zone. In fact, I'm going to buy that now. And then you can build that industrial complex there. That'd be a good 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that would be a better place. Because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh yeah, pre-thingy that, didn't I? There is a Japanese caravel. Hey, Philip. Lovely. Embassy. Never mind. Yeah, we're kind of too weak, aren't we? Don't worry. I'm trying to sort that problem out. Okay. You're willing to give me... Oh, not 15. 14 gold per turn. Open borders. They're going to give it that for their spy. Yes. It gives us more culture. That's what really I'm wanting us to do. Right, you have been built. You can head over here. True production. Shipyard. Theatre Square. 19 turns. Just go on to alert. Right. So power. 1, 2, 3. Nice citizens. What's your production like? 12. No, yeah, plus 22. It's gonna take What? Oh no, 17 turns. It got changed. Ah. We'll upgrade you. And that'll be it for this video. Thank you everyone for watching. No. Thank you everyone for watching. I will see you all in the next video. Until then, toodles.